We've been married for 14 years, but we've been a couple for almost 19 years. The relationship was suffering because basically we were not having really, we weren't connecting with one another. We weren't connecting physically, mentally, emotionally, sexually. We just were not connecting. That was just a total disconnect there. And we were just missing on all points. Can you relate to that?
Definitely, I can relate to that. As I said, when I went to Dr. Taylor, it's like, you got to fix her. I got to get my girlfriend back. And, you know, after she'd been on the treatment, we saw results. I made it a point to make an appointment to go out and sit down, and shook hands with him. We got a big laugh out of it because I told him he was my new best friend. You know, he had given me my girlfriend back. And that has been something that we had been struggling with. And, you know, I wasn't sure we'd be able to get back there. But I just, I hoped that there would be a solution to the problem. And he provided it. You know, the thing that I noticed was that he just took the time. He didn't assume anything. He didn't assume that he had the answer. He took a lot of time to sit down and talk to us. Just easy conversations, asking all kinds of questions, and he just took that as indicators, perhaps, but he didn't draw any conclusions. He let the tests tell him exactly what needed to be done to try to alleviate our condition. And once we did that, we got results pretty rapidly.
Yeah, we weren't really connecting. The thing that we that was really an issue for us is that we weren't connecting really in the most intimate way that we were supposed to be connecting. We weren't connecting in the bedroom, and that was because I felt like I didn't have any desire. I didn't have any, you know, desire to have sex. I mean, it was like, it was not there. It was just gone. I wasn't aroused in any kind of way. And it wasn't because my husband was, you know, not sexy. He did not turn me on. It's just that that desire wasn't there. And in going to Dr. Taylor and letting him know that and him listening to me during the testing that that I had, he found out that my testosterone was low. And put me on a regimen of testosterone and started taking that, and bingo, I came back alive, and it's all well, and it's all good, and we have just been, you know, wonderful ever since, you know. So that is a vital part of our, you know, of any relationship, especially our relationship, you know. And it makes a difference to make sure that that continues to happen in a relationship, because it does draw you closer together, keeps the relationship strong, and you know, it just helps. You have anything else you want to add to that? I mean, I know that it's just been a blessing for us.
It's been a blessing, and it eliminated a major source of frustration. You know, if you're not fulfilled in that way, and you want to connect with your partner, obviously that's who you're supposed to connect with, and you want to be able to do it. But if there's an impediment, it does not appear physical, but it may be emotional or psychological. That can be very trying, because you can't really identify what the issue is. If it was something that you could visually see, it might be easier to say, okay, well, I understand that there's a problem here. But it's when it's something, you know, that's invisible, but it's there nonetheless, that's very difficult. And as she said, you know, once we got on the treatment, and he pretty much sat me down, he said, I guarantee you, we'll get her going right. And after being on the treatment, he was right. His guarantee stood up. And since that time, our relationship has just been so, so, so much deeper, richer, fuller, more fulfilling for the both of us. I'm a happy camper.
Yeah, and to just know what the problem is just so comforting too, and not thinking that, you know, something is really wrong with you, and, you know, having that fear that you would never be able to, you know, resolve that issue. It's so many women out there that I know that's going through the issue and of having low libido, and they're just saying, I don't have any desire for my husband. And I'm like, you need to go see Dr. Taylor. I'm telling you, you need to go see my doctor. And they're like, no, I just don't. Yeah, I don't think that that's it. You know, you really need to go see Dr. Taylor, because that is an issue. And just going to regular doctors, they don't deal, they don't deal deeply in trying to resolve that issue. They may give you something that will only temporarily last, but you want to, you know, look into something that's going to be long term. And I think the testing that Dr. Taylor does is very significant, especially women my age that's really struggling with menopause and really struggling with that low libido. You really, really, really need to get that testing done. It is very important. I just want to say to Dr. Taylor, the appointment that my husband made with you has definitely changed our lives. We have totally become a power couple. We're both on one accord now because of what you've done in our lives. Our lives have totally changed. We really appreciate all the help. We appreciate you being a person, the person that you are, a person who listens, a person who's concerned about how we are as a couple, not just as individual people. But we feel that genuine concern coming from you, and we just really thank you so much, because you have played a totally, big, huge role in our lives, and we just thank you. We thank you.
And I want to say that if there are any couples out there that are struggling, if you can relate to our story, if you can identify with any parts of it, I can tell you without reservation that an appointment with Dr. Eldred Taylor will change your life for the better.